How are you doing? It is Monday night. Yes, my lovely wife Charles has requested a song. Before I move into Pray Mary, we had Tina Turner just, didn't we? Simply the best, and we had Survivor before that. I had a Tiger. I'm gonna do the weather for you now. Just let my app on my phone just load up, because we're the weather for you for the next 3 days anyway. But by looking outside anyway, it's just look outside. Well, that just tells you, doesn't it? That just tells you. Right. It's 8% of rain, okay, that's today. We'll forget about today because, you know, it's dark now. It is 7:35, but anyway. 7:40, sorry. Tomorrow is light rain with 80% of rain at 9 o'clock in the morning. 10 o'clock, still rain, 50% of rain. 14.9, dropping down to 6 by tomorrow night. Tonight, let me tell you, it's 17%. Sorry, it's 12 Celsius, the rain. Sorry, 12 Celsius, the weather for the next... Sorry again. 12 Celsius, is the... Yeah. Anyway, it's dropping down to temperature. Wednesday is sunny day. The only day is sunny is Sunday, is Wednesday. Okay, Wednesday. 12 by day, 5 by night. Moving on to Thursday, that's cloudy, but 40% of rain, and that is on, that's at 7 o'clock, okay. And then Friday is rain, Saturday's alright, and Sunday's alright. Wednesday, only 5% of rain, but I was just on Facebook just, and I come across the weatherman, talk about the weather, and I've lost it. It was instead of me talking about it, you know. Oh, Possum Pat and Rosin Jim the Crater has died at 85, okay? Has died of age 85. I have got Possum Pat on here, I think. But before I do... Oh, I forgot to do this for the weather, didn't I? I do apologise. Not with it, because I'm not normally on a Sunday. Sorry, on a Monday. Doing the playlist. Judging by you.
Weather alert.
Once again, the weather alert. And Rosin Jim, the creator, John Cunliffe, has died, age 85. The other day, wasn't it? So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go on YouTube and play this off YouTube, off my phone. It's Rosin Jim, and it is the theme tune of Rosin Jim. And then we have Possum Pat and his black and white cat in just moment's time, okay. So let's play our respects and play Ross and Jim theme tune. Oh, by the way, it's Kiss the Theme Tune on Mondays. Next Monday, I've got your new one, so I'll let you have that one just a moment after I paid our respect to the creator of Possum and Pat and Rosie and Jim. So here's the theme tune of Rosie and Jim.
Okay,
I'm gone. Why does he have to do that? Why does he always do that?
Rain is not expected today.
You know when you want to just play a song on YouTube?
Roses!
Jim!
Rosie and Jim, Rosie and Jim, chugging along, got the old red doll. Rosie and Jim, Rosie and Jim, and the old beast is the boat. We go to play and have a look with Rosie's back.
Jim's girl
Rosie and Jim, finding music every day. Rosie and Jim, and Milky sings the songs.
Well, that's Rosie and Jim. Now, let's have a bit of Postman Pat as well. Postman Pat. This is the original one. From Children's BBC, back in the days.
Good afternoon and welcome to BBC Two. We begin our afternoon on the seesaw with Postman Pat taking a message.
Postman Pat, Postman Pat, and his black and white cat. Early in the morning, just as day is dawning, he picks up all the postbags in his van. Postman Pat, and his black and white cat. All the birds are singing, and the day is just beginning. Pat feels he's a really happy man. Everybody knows his bright red van. All his friends will smile as he waves to greet them. Maybe you can never be sure there'll be knock, ring, letters through your door. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, and his black and white cat. All the birds are singing, and the day is just beginning. Pat feels he's a really happy man. Pat feels he's a really happy man. Pat feels he's a really happy man.
It had been... Now that's Postman Pat. Let's listen to the end of that.
Wild and windy in Greendale.
Oh, really wide and windy in Greendale. It's like the West Midlands, isn't it? Yes, my wife, sorry about that. We was playing respects to the creator of Postman Pat and Rosie and Jim there. Here's my wife. It's Turn the Tune at its primary. And then we're going to go into Wayne's, and that's for his lovely granddaughter, Kirsty from Blackpool. It's Water Runs Dry, Boys to Men. And then she requested another one, Boys to Men, End of the Road. And Lisa from Tipton has requested The Greatest Showman.
Left a good job
down in the city,
working for the man every night and day. And I never lost 1 minute of sleep,
and I was worried about the way that things might have been. You know that
big wheel keep on turning, primary keep on burning, and we're rolling,
rolling,
rolling, yeah,
rolling,
rolling on the river,
on the river.
We're rolling,
rolling,
rolling, yeah.
Yes, right on the river there. It's time to repress that link for more music your way. For the people I have said before that, let's repress that link, shall we, right about now? Please do so. We meet at 9 o'clock.